Good shot.
Body shot.
Throwing with arrogance. It was a good shot on Ricky. He'd do well to get over it. It really took the wind out of his sails. And that's all over.
Well.
A delighted young man doing his flips for all to see.
Yeah. Here he goes. Good luck. Oh, he's doing a job on Norman now. This is good stuff. This is very impressive. And Norman is getting a fearful pasting in this round and down. That was a bewildering attack. Stopped it. His second successive victory inside two rounds. Left, got him. And that's it, a third successive second round win. Here come the acrobatics. The arrogant swagger. Good body shot.
Good decision from the referee.
Third round. Oh, here comes the break dancing.
A bit of amateur form there for Des. And great body shot from Naseem. They hurt, yes we know.
Something might just call a halt here. Look to this corner. And I think they're telling him to stay where he is. It's all over. Yes, and the blood there pouring to the nose. And the forward long fighters are always the last to know, aren't they? Well, referee Jim Pritting now has decided that Jenkins has had quite enough for one night, and I don't blame him. I would like to have seen that ending earlier, but Hamed records his eighth pro win.
Through the second, and there's now blood coming from Clarkson's nose. There's a good body shot there, that was perfectly measured and painful. Didn't look, it looked innocuous, but look at the effect he's had on Chris Clarkson. He's not going to beat the count. He's staying down there quite sensibly, and they're very, very painful. Well, I hope we see that one again. And there's the forward somersault.
I don't think he even bothered to look though, Hamed.
Okay,
Jimmy, you know, it's not a bad move, but Buckley doesn't like that. You know, he's got... Oh, dear. Southpaw left-hand did the business right above us, Jimmy. He's not going to get up from that. I can't say that I blame him.
Well, he's rolling about, Reg, so he's all right. I just don't think he finds it.
He has been stopped a few times. He tipped this round. And it looks as though he's going to do it, too, because... He's given him, he shouldn't permit himself a somersault then, but yes he can, because when he got up there, Picardi...
I've seen that done before.
His head almost departed from his shoulders the way he brought that up. This is one game for Lecruit, and I'll tell you what, he's got to be, because it's all over. Referee's quite right, he's seen the man wobble, he knows he's banging trouble.
I don't know if I took it. I get the impression there's it's possible a tooth has been loosened with that punch.
Oh, well, that was, his jaw was loosened with that. And he just flopped over there like wet laundry falling on the floor, but there was something wrong with his tooth there. No, he doesn't want it. I thought he didn't.
Yeah, I get the impression a tooth has
been... He's quit in the third round. Well, he didn't expect that, or we didn't expect that. I suppose Hamed said...
He's getting right on top of them too. He realises that he might want to have to step in. It's a foolish bravery, and it's all over in the fourth round. And there is the official.
Well, up until now, Leander looks at a worthy opponent.
Control of his feet. I mean, he really planted that with a champion's skill there. And he's going to stop this by the look of it, the Belgian referee, because this fellow's legs have stiffened on him.
Now the referee should stop that, Reg.
Yeah, he's over.
That is the best punch I've ever seen you throw, the left hook.